Hi, my name is Stefan Dworczyk. I'm one of the developers here at Code Institute. Today, we're going to talk about how to link CSS documents to HTML. However, before we do that, please follow, like, and subscribe, and please enjoy the video. Let's look at an example of how to link a CSS file to a HTML document. As you can see, I have just a blank HTML page already prepared here with a heading in it that says Hello World. If I look at it in the browser, you'll see that this is unstyled, it just says Hello World, and it's not very appealing. So we want to apply some CSS to this page now. And we've seen, or we've heard that you can do that by linking an external style sheets file in the head element. So I'm going to add a link element in here now. And that link element should have two attributes. One is the rel attribute, which defines that this is a style sheet. And the second is the href element that defines where the location of the CSS document is. And I'm going to, as I said, this is going to be located in assets, CSS, styles.css. So I'm just going to follow that link. So I'm going to say assets, CSS, styles.css. And you can see that I can just tab to autocomplete this because it finds the location. I'm going to save this and I'm going to reload my my web page. It's not doing anything because I haven't set any styles. But if I add something in here now for a heading, I can, for example, change the color of the font to, let's say, red. And if I save this again and refresh my page, you can see that the color has updated. And I can not only change the color, I can basically style my whole page with CSS to make it as appealing as I want. CSS tells your page how it should look in the browser. It brings much needed style and puts in place colors, text styles, and much more. So this was our video on how to link CSS to HTML. Why don't you try this out for yourself with our 5-day coding challenge? Find a link in the description below. And before we leave you, follow, subscribe, and like.